Metro Manila residents may see shorter curfew hours this week. The capital region, which accounts for about a third of the country's GDP, is currently implementing a 12 midnight to 4 a.m. curfew as part of anti-COVID measures. Metro Manila Development Authority Chairman Benhur Abalos says they're looking at adjusting this ahead of the holiday season. Abalos adds malls may also be allowed to extend operating hours.
Kung maaari, imbis na from 10 to 8, gawin nila from 11 to 11 or even 12 at that. No? At wala na sana sale during the ordinary weekdays, ng Monday to Friday, kung hindi pa Sabado at Linggo na lang, if it's possible during the holiday. Bakit? Para wag tayo magkasabay-sabay ng, sa kalye. Pumayag naman ang mga malls.
The Octa Research Group supports calls to de-escalate Metro Manila to alert level 2. It says the COVID-19 positivity rate in the National Capital Region has dropped to less than 5%, indicating the spread of cases is slowing down. The group adds the COVID-19 reproduction numbers in most cities in Metro Manila are now at less than 1.
All 17 LGUs based sa aming pag-aaral ay nasa low risk. Siyempre, yung alert level system, ang basis niyan, ang ginagamit natin yung metrics ng Department of Health and ng IATF. So sila yung mag-recommend kung mabababa sa alert level 2. Pero based sa aming pagbasa ng datos, ay it's actually safe to reopen our businesses at this time. Pero we should do so in a safe manner. Ganun naman lagi yung ano natin, recommendation natin. Kailangan sumusunod pa rin tayo sa protocols. Iwas muna tayo sa mga large gatherings at mga congregations.
The private sector has loaned the Philippine government some 300,000 unused Moderna COVID-19 vaccines. That's to avoid wasting the jabs, which are set to expire on November 30th. Health Undersecretary Mirna Cabotajes says these have been deployed to parts of Metro Manila, Region 3 and Region 4A. She notes the government will replace the vaccines as more Moderna shots arrive in the country and once the private sector is able to fully utilize their orders.
May Moderna na binili ng private, may Moderna na binili ng government. So yung Moderna na binili ng private, kukunin namin. And then yung mga dadating na Moderna na binili ng national government, yun na ngayon ang ipapalit.
Domestic travelers can now avail of free confirmatory swab tests or RT-PCR tests. The Philippine Tourism Department previously subsidized the RT-PCR tests of tourists for 750 pesos versus the original cost of 3,500 pesos in hospitals and testing centers. But Tourism Secretary Bernadette Romulo Puyat says a lot of people still found them expensive.
Para talagang mas menos gastos, we've decided to subsidize 100%. So starting November 1, zero na. Isa-subsidize na ng DOT at TPB. So wala na silang babayaran for the RT-PCR swab. Kailangan nilang pakita lang na first they are in a DOT-accredited hotel at may return ticket kasi we can only pay for tourists.